The next one is Praise My Soul, the King of Heaven, another one of my so-called A-list tunes, and the first example I know of, before varied harmonizations became popular, of a composer thinking of a variety of varied harmonies for pretty much every verse. Praise My Soul, the King of Heaven, tuned by John Goss.